town taking orders from a droid? Gotta get up there. Any ideas?
The Emperor turned the Jedi Temple into his palace.
Yeah, that's what the Empire does best. Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore.
You've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Not long. A few jobs here and there.
I could tell you impressed him. That isn't easy.
I'm good at what I do, and I don't ask the wrong questions. That combination tends to open doors.
Might be able to use that crane to get across the bridge.
Using the Empire's tools against him.
It's gotta be a prank, right? Word is there was an assassination attempt. Someone tried to get the senator. Gutsy to go against Sage. Yeah. From what I hear, he didn't end up in the
you Spotted some hostiles.
Hit that, right there.
All right, let's stand. Enemies down.
Hey, buddy.
That guy really didn't like you.
Don't think he was a fan of you either.
I don't see a way up.
Let's look around. Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Extension cable. Workers use them for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah.
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy? You win this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter. Kata. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard, being away from her. Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day. You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Braca.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?
Extension cable's holding.
Good, I got a feeling you're gonna need it. You can use that terminal to rotate the billboard.
That wasn't so hard.
Back to the bridge?
Hope the crew's doing all right. If Gab's gets bored, she might slice into Imperial comms for fun.
She that good?
Too good. Syndicate trained, but got on the wrong side of her employers. Bravo used to fly for the Republic.
Ex-military. That explains a lot.
I just started working with Coop and Liz.
Cantina on Norsid. Bounty Hunter got the drop on me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since. To center myself. Mm-hmm. find the crew.
Call it crew, Kestis. Hope I'm pulling my weight.
You got us to the senator.
Sounds like he wants to double. Lead the way, Scrapper.
Now, good to see you.
Hey, Bravo. Job ever goes according to plan, does it?
What fun would that be? How's the new guy doing?
Bit of a talker, but good in a fight.
Huh, I'll take it. Gav slashed the yacht. Senator can't call for help, but he's locked in pretty tight.
You trying knocking?
Batista!
I just bet the twins of the senator had you in there stuffed and mounted.
Hey, I want a cut of that.
Hey, Cal. If you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gabs. Not mine to give.
So, what's the plan?
That yacht's assigned our Rim City.
The senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Problem is, Captain secured blast doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
You fellas got the yacht down, Jetpack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab our transport. Be back before you know it.
Let's do this.
What should I do?
You got a jetpack. Use it.
Copy that.
Thanks, twins.
She died.
Keep your eyes sharp. Bravo says
he'll notice. Type on the
Maybe next time you'll check for syndicate tasks before you pick a fight.
God,
hey, Cal. Are you holding up?
Just appreciating the view. What am I looking for?
Two beams wrapped around the yacht. Gonna take a lot of torque. I'm talking Jedi torque.
I think I can handle that.
Hey, Cal. I tried to move those beams, but...
Yeah. Gab's giving me the heads up.
All right.
First beam's down, Gabs. Can you tell the twins to pull down the yacht?
Got it. Coop, Liz, your turn. Hold on. There's a factory vent that'll cook you medium rare. All clear, Cal. Long way to drop. Be careful.
I'm always careful.
Karina, saved your ass. You owe me a ship.
For the record, I loosened it up for you.
Nice job, Cal. Hop on. We'll bring you down.
I'm on, Gabs.
Quinn, yacht's all yours.
Ah.
I knew we had unfinished business.
Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible! They'll execute me!
Maybe I could change his mind. You will give me access to your terminal.
I can't!
You can trust us. We're all friends here. Unlock it.
We're all friends here. I can trust you. I will unlock the terminal.
If he moves, blast him.
Oh, my pleasure.
All right, BD. Let's see what we got.
They're everywhere. Not the breakthrough we were hoping for.
Years of fighting. Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
What did you expect? You lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
At least they are alive! Why fight when you can't win? Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cap. But sweetens with time. Free me, and we'll cut a deal.
No, Senator. Someday when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting for them.
How disappointingly naive.
Hey, the twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Kurita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
Senator, you got a date with Saw Gerrera.
He'll kill me.
Oh, I don't know about that. Depends on whether you cooperate. That's a skill Senator's prize.
Batisa! Right?
Cooperation.
Batisa!
Junta!
We get what we need?
Yeah. Wonder what Saw has for us next.
First, we gotta get this intel topside.
You got a plan for the Senator?
Still thinking it through.
Well, we could always ask Coob and Liz to see whether the Senator can fly.
These Senators have the good life. Mind if I take his yacht?
This thing's too slow for you.
It'll be my weekend ship. Me and the family. Fine. You're no fun. Changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No. They're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credits.
Why while you've been chasing shadows, I have been stopped! You have been caught harboring a traitor.
Gotta get to the Mantis. Gabs. The twins. We'll mourn later. Gotta keep moving. Hunting us, buddy. Gotta stay one step ahead. Let's stop.
That way's blocked. Come on. We'll come back later. Defend me. Doubt Seer expected me to use it like that. Troopers everywhere. Gotta be careful, BD.
Can't wait to find that Jedi. Gonna be my first kill. Mark him!
Okay, let's go. Take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it!
We gotta take her out.
impressive! But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it! All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. Are you sure about that? You gotta be faster. Good. Learn a new trick. Back to the sewer, bro.
Jedi Knight, before you betrayed our order. Your name was Asana Tide. Time to set you free.
Let's move. There? Let's get back to the Mantis. If the others made it out, they'll meet us at the hangar. If not...
Adversary inbound! I'll have to pick up the truck!
Here's close.
Two are alive.
Thanks to this crazy son of a Gundark.
You're hurt.
I'll manage. What happened to the Inquisitor?
Dead. Gabs. And the twins. I should have...
They know what they signed up for. We need to get topside and transmit that intel to Saul Guerrera. That's how we honor the fallen.
You're right. Yeah. BD, call the ships.
Surface I was hoping for.
Bravo. You got Overwatch?
On it.
All right. I'll draw the fire. You hit them when they aren't looking.
Let's get some payback. See you in the next scrapper.
do this. I need to clear my mind.
Nice one, Bravo.
You're not getting out of this.
No. Looks like a fight. Ready to help.
Bravo's got our backs.
C-95. Nice.
That one's all yours, Bode. Had a hunch this might be a hot exit. See you both in the air.
Ready?
This has been a great first date and all, but I still haven't gotten paid.
Locator beacon?
Got the other on the Mantis. When things cool off, come and find me. We'll settle up.
Yeah. Sure, I can trust you.
You saw the intel. A lot more work to be done.
Looks like I made the cut, huh, BD?
Bode? May the Force be with you.
You're a great fighter, Cal. Let's see how well you fly.
How we looking, BD? Oh. Whatever it is, I'll have to wait until we get someplace safe.
Traffic. Looks like this portal's under maintenance.
As soon as we breach the surface, jump to light speed.
Gotta take the risk. We've already overstayed our welcome. We got company.
On my mark, hit the brakes. We'll drop behind them.
Copy that, Bravo.
Nice work, everyone.
Hope that's the last of them. Had a fan of long goodbyes.
More coming. I'll peel off. Draw a few away.
Thanks, Bode. Good luck.
You too, Cal. See you soon.
Can't shake him!
Hold on.
That's one way to do it.
Learn that move from you. There's our exit. We're almost there.
More coming in from the surface.
And our tail. We're trapped.
Tail's down. We're almost...
Rollo! Took some hits back there. Mind running diagnostics while I transmit the intel? Sent. Let's hope this information does some good.
Galaxy is vast, Droid. And I have seen only a little of what it has to offer. But one day, I will return to Dathomir and whisper what I have learned to my sleeping sisters. You are not invited.